This is how I change the cursor in my login GUI. If you like more content like this, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Thank you.